And as we mentioned earlier, should there be a tie after these four rounds, the scores coming into tonight's top four would then give us our positioning. Now, Philippe coming in with 4.11 faults into this round.
Thank you.